happy to make it, but like, I don't know, the whole Europe leg I've had, I really haven't had a heat where I just kind of put it away, you know, and felt like I was just comfortable and surfed good, and that's kind of what my goal has been for today. So, you know, I definitely didn't feel like I did it in that heat. So, yeah, I mean, win or lose, I just kind of want to put a good heat together. You know, I've been like, get one good wave in a heat and then can't get another good one, or don't get any good ones. And but I'm really fortunate to be in the quarters, and hopefully I can just put a good heat away here soon.